मल्टीडायमेंशनल इम्प्लीकेशन, हर क्वेश्चन ही इम्प्लीकेशन पे पूछ रहा है। तो मल्टी डायमेंशनल इम्प्लीकेशन क्या होगा भाई? इवेंट अनइवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मिनरल ऑयल, पेट्रोलियम का अनइवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन है वर्ल्ड में। यस करेक्ट, ओनली द वेस्ट एशिया विल हैव 50% और मोर ऑफ द रिजर्व एंड दे अकाउंट फॉर यू नो मोर देन 50% ऑफ द पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्शन टूडे। देर इज एन अनइवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। The whole North and South America will account for hardly 10-12%, and Russia will have some share, and the other countries will have some share. So the concentration of petroleum in one region of the world has created plethora of problems. The implications of this unjust distribution of petroleum has led to so many things, so many implications are there. ये energy crisis से question आया हुआ है, ये question energy crisis का है। मैंने energy crisis पढ़ाया हुआ है in my previous batches, और तुम देखो notes को तो you will find that I have defined energy crisis, a crisis is not lack of resource, rather it is the failure of distribution system. The resources are not insufficient. Petroleum is not insufficient, but most of the petroleum is located in one pocket of the world. So uneven distribution hai ye. Energy crisis ko create karta hai. So implication kya hoga? Sabse pehla implication kya hoga? Energy crisis in the world. Dusra kya hoga? OPEC countries having their hegemony, trying to control the prices. The volatile prices of petroleum is only because of the OPEC and the concentration of petroleum in few countries. Kya tha? If you go by geology, this entire West Asia, the Caspian to the even the Black Sea coast to the Persian Gulf, part of Mediterranean, this was all part of a geosyncline. This was called Tethian geosyncline. So in this belt, most of the petroleum is located. Now this concentration of petroleum in one pocket has led to a geopolitical implications. Geopolitical implications pe likho pehle. Pehla paragraph will be on geopolitical implications. Kya hoga geopolitical implications? The war, the warfare, the whole world is, you know, hovering around that particular area. The whole world geopolitics has shifted over Indian Ocean because of the petroleum. All the war which are being waged, the West Asian crisis which came, the Israel, Iran, Israel, Iraq, kya kya sab war jo hote rehta hai, Arab, Israel, these all are the implications. So there is a geopolitical implication. Then you will have the social implication, economic implication, yeah, you can write it socio-economic implication. The poor countries are losing their wealth. The trade deficit is so high. The oil pool deficit is so high that countries like India or Bangladesh or Pakistan or other countries, the developing countries, they cannot make great expenditure on the social sector. Education pay, health pay, adults pay, women pay, backward pay, tribes pay, their spending will be less. Because they have to spend more on. Another factor is the inflation. The petroleum price is high, inflation upar. Trade deficit ho raha. So talk about all these factors. So for, and say third will be environmental implication. Ecological implication bhi hoga. Ecological implication kya hoga? That countries like India and other countries are exploring their resources. Ki hamare paas kahan petroleum hai. So we are excavating the ocean bed, we are drilling the continental shelf areas, the river basin areas, searching for. Now this has large implications like environmental pollution, environmental degradation, the marine life. Likh sakte ho tum khud isme bahut sara. The burning of our sources of petroleum and natural gas is very less. We depend on imports. So we have shifted to the burning of the forest. Wood fuel pe hum log shift kar gaye hain. कोल बर्निंग पे शिफ्ट कर गए हैं, तो इन्वायरमेंटल इंप्लीकेशंस भी होता है. तो यू हैव सोशियो इकोनॉमिक, यू हैव जियो पॉलिटिकल, यू हैव इन्वायरमेंटल इंप्लीकेशंस, ये सब लिख करके एकदम अच्छा कर दो.